Oh God.
Shaka is big, correct?
Yes.
I'm hitting some really big lag spikes.
Alright, we're doing okay. Out of each one of these fights, it's about full health for us. I mean, if you wanted to, you could probably turn off shadows. That would probably help.
I don't always have a problem, just sometimes.
But I'm giving you a...
Are you really riding a trunk?
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Yeah, April Fool's joke of go big,
be smart,
go small, go nowhere.
It'd be smart if I redid my utilities for PvE, not PvP.
Oh no, I'm not ready.
Okay, you ready, Mark?
Yeah, let's get a right chicken shit.
Okay, I'm ready for now.
Okay, remember with the lane sword, try to stay behind it, unless you're the one who's targeting it. Stay in front of it, and try to keep blocking it. Targeting you should have target if target turned on.
Try to, keep him as close to the metal so you don't get knocked off into the acid.
And to be facing you,
Thank you.
know the thing. Dogs coming in. Dogs are priority food. Adding up.
Thank you.
Sorry, I didn't even think I was that close. Oops.
I gotcha. Fingers don't work.
Oh.
I like fighting Sorno. He's fun. When I'm tanking, anyway.
That's correct. Left side left, right side right.
Copy.
So, me, Seppi, and G. Trying to interrupt as often as possible on his green. Squared heel. Also, everyone bear in mind that at some point in time, Garg is going to send down some carbonite probes on. They need to be burnt down. My? Alright, hold on. There we go, that'll do that. Change my operation density. Okay. So, Sorno, please interrupt. Jar, when he summons the carbonite probes on Q's, please take those out. Tell you about it.
I will heal them to death.
The carbonite probes?
Yeah, I will cure three of them until they die.
Well, he's going to want to worry about more about who Jarg targets after he uses, because he'll drop aggro on whoever's in Carbonite. So suddenly he'll switch to Veda or Volan. He won't be too happy when that happens. Jim, you got something to guide
you? You what?
You have somebody guarded for this, but I was asking.
Yeah, I've got Leia from Silent Redemption guarded.
Golden Star. Alright. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm waiting for you. Seemed like forever.
so no big deal.
You can't push our door from a tuba.
Bonus.
That's what we need to unlock.
Your turn.
That's what we need to unlock. Huh?
My turn.
Watch the cross lead. Well, Sappy, some of these guys have.
You're mad, not as mad as me. My turn.
Good. That magic sword is gone.
Which one's the little one?
Guard.
The little one! They're all little.
I'm gonna mass spawn. Got that. And you might want to come over on this side with me. Jug actually does have a key.
I was kind of hoping he'd come back to me. I like
plan C. Plan D?
Plan D.
Oh, the move? Yeah, they're not really moves for it anymore.
The carbonite
probe?
Which one's the little one? The little one! They're all little.
Yeah.
I taunted Jog, so you might not taunt him back. Looking pretty even. Oh no.
My turn. My turn.
Scan pass through.
Transferring all payment to only one account.
There's no 216 set bonus.
Yeah, I need the set bonus for him.
I don't even know what I need.
Is that kuki? Hold on, I'll tell you what you need. Everything but boots and pants. Please. So gloves, chest, head, and just healthy food. Also, your main hand is only a 220.
I definitely could use a main hand.
That can make you a 220.
Yeah, but she'll end up making me a double-bladed lightsaber, and I'll have to give it back to her.
No, she can make them normal. Just focus on target, please. When it target goes down, they all go down.
That was unfortunate.
Where are you? Aww.
She went splat.
There she is.
That's Kuki, isn't it? She's really calm.
There we go.
Just hang on, sir.
Hey, no, get away from us.
They just want hugs.
Oh no, I'm not shocked.
Yeah, that was dot involved there.
Karagga graciously reminds guests that this area is not intended for visitors.
One go to black, I go to right.
Okay, sorry, I misplaced.
Oh wow, we didn't aggro everything on the way out.
No, right, that's new.
That's new and different. It must be dangerous. Kill circle.
When you deactivate that one, I'll go ahead and take start this group then.
User entered your channel. That's happened.
Thank you. Oh. Walking. Sorry, I think that's my bad.
Yeah.
Got another walk coming up. Guys.
Sorry.
Just gonna hide in my shield. Is it safe to come out yet?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Okay.
Alright. That one there, 5, 4, 3, 2.
The industry of the hunt is unmatched in civilized space.
I need some cleanses on just about everybody.
I got one.
Upstairs, real quick. Couple of people.
You want boss or ad?
I'll be boss.
Yeah. Alright.
If you want boss, I'll be a boss.
These don't matter to me. I'm just gonna let you know I'll AoE taunt when the ads pop.
Alright, I can taunt right on back. Alright. Going in 3, 2, 1, and...
I was out of that circle, that's not fair.
That's what everyone says. Yeah, you might want to get actually butt side of him and not fight him in. You gotta pull back to the team. Get the fatness.
I do not want. I play. placed a healing circle on me instead of...
Please do not go into my tank. There's a 216 earpiece, but there's no set bonus attached to it, so if you want on a set bonus piece already, you can roll on that. If you want on a non-set piece, then...
Ah, lag. What's going on?
Oh. Murder. Must have enjoyed it.
The great Karagga is pleased to demonstrate his state-of-the-art work trace for his guests.
Sorry, I'm taking aggro for favorite luck.
Hold on, we have one murder droid.
I shot a rock at him.
Well done.
How many stacks do we rotate on this?
Hard mode?
Oh, we don't have to worry about the stacks here?
It's real easy.
That works.
Am I seeing this right? He's just crooked.
Yeah.
All broken? Okay.
There we go.
You shouldn't have done that. What is attacking me?
He throws a grenade at AoE. Are you up top or down below?
You're up top. Top.
Yeah, I might have grenaded you guys up there.
Observed at that time.
Yeah, with some of your help.
Aw, oh, shit.
Damn, how Saber Reflect looking.
It's ready. Whenever you want me to take aggro from it.
No, hop it, dude. I'm not worried about these stats. No, I'm still in mode. Let me know when Saber was done. It should be done anyway. Because my AoE taunt comes with a 5% damage absorb for everyone else, and
mine comes with 10%, that's what I stacked it for. They were fucked down.
Yay, good job, guys.
Yay, he dropped him. I always wondered why a creature with three legs dropping pants at the same feet.
I didn't do it.
Good.
thought I was gonna die there for a second. I had to enter my bubble. What if we push these guys off the edge? Does that do anything or no?
Well, one, it's not enough of a fall to kill them. So they just be alive and down there. And two, we don't want to go down there because that water is acid. Pretty please
yes,
have that as a mount.
It's my singular pleasure to present, once again, my master, Grand
Mogul so
of the Hutt Cartel, supreme power of Hutter, unchallenged,
you want
all-powerful.
Karagga the Unyielding Battle Droid as a mount.
Does that even drop?
No.
I got the...
That would be kind of cool to have.
...earlier tonight.
Nice.
I'm just saying it's an interesting shape you've decided to make.
Hi, Laura.
Jim says hi. So Laura made soft tacos for dinner, but they're not like closed. They're still open. So there's these two round objects on the plate. And she comes in and brings me a banana and puts them down in between the two of them, and I'm like, interesting shape you've discovered. Because it looks like, oh well, no.
Food to tell you things.
Alright. I'm waiting on Liver.
we not ready? I'm sorry, I missed that.
Yeah, Layla, I hit not ready, or... Yeah, I'm down. You good now?
I'm been good. I thought I hit yes.
No, no, it was Layla.
Oh.
Or Layla.
I see.
All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pull. Back him up on top of me.
You want me to just pawn him off and then bring him to me?
No, no, he won't. He likes some space. I'm gonna put that in the fire, okay. You have an invisible wall to this place. Generally, I always want to set it up so that he's standing on the last place he dropped his fire.
That way you're not moving too much and nobody's standing there.
Well, yeah, that, and it makes for a good angle so nobody gets his fire butt fire. Butt fire.
So, yeah. So yeah, tacos with extra hot sauce.
Yeah, Jimmy might want to move you in. That fire room. Jeremy, get me knocked in. You wanna leap over to this side? Gonna drop fire right at these gun doors.
Thanks.
Perfect. Come on now. The plate says. Oh, the elevator didn't get in. I tried. I really did. Oh, there it goes.
What the heck happened to the robot?
Oh, I set it up. There's an elevator that appears to take you back to the thing. And I positioned him just so that the elevator would clip him and cause him to kind of bounce up and down. It wasn't perfect, but it was pretty close.
Good one.